2.2 for the Raffia and the Dow. Don't act like you're happy for me now. Don't act like you wasn't praying for catastrophic collapses. Catalog is immaculate, still running the game. Don't ask me about the practice. Ho, you go on vacation, don't ask.
All right, welcome to this week's episode. Episode number 2. We're doing this every week, every Thursday. We have a really sick one this week. We're also like really just trying to figure out this whole YouTube thing, to be honest with you. It's been like obviously hard, and this episode is gonna speak to that. It's just all about throwing yourself right into the deep end and starting even when you don't know where to go or what to do. We're also gonna talk about how to start your own business as well. I'm gonna give you guys 4 tips on how to do that. We have a surprise visit from an NBA player. We're talking to a bunch of our Brodie players as well. We're gonna start this episode with my first piece of advice for starting a business, which is just f***ing do it.
That's wild.
But it's wild, bro. It's coming together real nice. I wonder what close you guys, like, not bad though, right?
Well,
good luck. I'll see you guys around. So we have a snack. There's a snack bar here, and they're closed every Sunday. The only f***ing day they're closed. I'll see you next week. We gotta bring out Kicks of the Week again. Everyone showed up for it. It was so nice. What do you think? When the crowd is out, it's nice. Dude, literally, like, it's... I'm so hyped. All this shit, like, yeah. Now that everyone's watching on the sideline, it's the coolest thing.
I know, I'm really excited.
You guys are popping off.
We're leveling up here, yeah.
We're leveling up.
But Andrew did it 1 week where he was a commissioner last year, and he got like a huge power trip from it. He's like, this is sick, everyone daps me out.
Yeah, well, and then
he shut it down because it was during COVID.
Yeah, he's like, right.
I'm on the beach, drunk as hell, and then I look at my phone, and it's like Tom Hanks, Rudy Gobert, Donovan Mitchell, and Brodie shut down. And I'm like, I give this guy the reins for 1 week, and he shuts the league down.
Whoops.
What, like they're not calling your way, or what?
Like, as soon as you say something, they just take it away too personally.
They get mad. They get mad.
It's tough. It's a tough job.
You guys should do post-game interviews. That's what we're working on.
You know those little microphones that you see on TikTok and shit?
Yeah.
We got some mic'd of those.
Up? Yeah.
I'm gonna sub into a game mic'd up. Next week, we're getting mic'd up, and I'm checking into a game. We're gonna talk some shit. And we're gonna cut that right now, so let's go do that.
All right, so how the f*** do you start? You just do it. You just start. You make that jump. That is the most important thing, you know? You can debate and wait and procrastinate, but what you want to do is just literally start, commit to it, set a goal, and launch and do it. And you can figure out all the rest after.
This year my niggas owe me. I gotta be single for a while. You can't control me. Uno dos tres in a race. They can't hold me. And I show my face in a case, so you know it's me. Imitation is a flattery. It's just annoying me. And I'm too about it.
Can't get like, it's called the penultimate step, and it's just so trash. I can like get up on a, if I go to like pin a block or something, but as soon as I'm like have a ball in my hand, I just can't do it. Let us know too what you guys want to see. Like, fully aware that when people start YouTubes, like it always sucks ass. We're gonna like get good eventually, so hopefully you guys can get good with us. I gotta start saying all that stuff now. It's so weird, bro. Like, subscribe, smash that motherfucking like button.
I don't know about this finger wrap, Nick. It's feeling tight. I dislocated my finger like 2 weeks ago.
What?
Tossing a lob? Oh my god.
All right. Boys, first game is the squad. A lot of effort, a lot of high energy. Right from the tip to the end.
The tip until the end. This is really why.
Can I take a tip?
Yeah, I take
a tip.
Right.
Some viewers may find the following video disturbing. Viewer discretion is advised.
I'm mic'd up, so I'm gonna chirp really hard. Big win, Nick. God, Nick, I can't see anything.
Bruh.
I got blocked there. That's f***ed up. Oh my god, man. Bro, I really can't see anything.
Ah! Bruh. Yeah,
that was a pass. That was a dime. That was fully on purpose, so you know. F*** out of here! Got you. Oh, my bad. My bad, bro. Hey! Ah! Stupid. Bad.
More Shaq off the board, alley-oop. All-star game, maybe. Really nailed their routine. Had a whip or a nay-nay or something.
Big win in the win column. Let's go. Nice game, fellas. Nice game, boys. Nice game.
I think you were 1 for like 20.
I was actually 10 for 11, so.
I think you're like 1 for like 15. It's not one of the better players.
Would Kobe stop shooting? It's better to go 2 for 24 than 0 for 6, because 0 for 6 means you stop trying. I was actually like one of the better players. I don't know, maybe.
Be ready to f*** up like all the time. That's part of it, so. Just get used to it. Yeah.
Oh yeah, it's into you.
An entrepreneur and as a business person or as anything, like your weight loss or like a side hustle, anything, you're consistently putting out fire, so you better get used to it, and keeping your cool is the number one thing. To keep your composure and always execute, like always just take a step back, look what you have to do, and attack it just objectively. No emotion, nothing. Did that, we made it work. Proof games around, we're running again. But yeah, it's a f***ing shit.
Apart from just figuring the f*** out and starting, one thing that I wish I learned way earlier was do something not for the money, not for future prospect that I might bring or whatever, because that will can always lead you to like doing something that you actually don't want to be doing. When the going gets tough and it's actually late night, you know, like it looks glamorous what me and Nick and Andrew have been up to, but I promise you it's really, you don't see the late nights, you don't see crying and the constant like overwhelming like imposter syndrome, all that. Like I go through that on a daily basis. Hard. So you want to make sure that you're doing something that you actually enjoy and you actually like, because when push comes to shove, you want to be able to put your heart and soul into it. And if it's something that just for money, you're gonna f***ing quit. So yeah, make sure you find something that you actually like doing as well, and you're not just doing it because, you know, you saw someone on TikTok say, I have a secret. If they tell you they have a secret, they're trying to sell you something. Yeah, just fucking go. Do what you want to do. Don't just do it for anybody else. Do it because you love doing it. And that is going to translate really nicely into a paycheck eventually. If you do something because you love it, you're going to be able to monetize it way easier. You're going to be able to grind way easier. Yeah. Back to the app.
Shittu hammers it down. Marvelous. There goes that man.
Drop this shit off for you too. It's just like a bunch of t-shirts and stuff.
I show y'all on gram and everything.
No one does this shit, bro. Like, no. It's so annoying.
That's brilliant music. Like, in America, like, this is everywhere.
I know. Like, this is what we wanted to before the Playground Boys did it. Try to, like, do something good for the boys. Want to be elite. That's what it was. Like, even if you're not elite, you still want to feel like you're elite. You know what I'm saying? All right, boss. I appreciate it, man. Yeah, I'll let you watch. You got it right. Like, eventually, we're going to have just pros drop in and out. Like, that's the goal for us. That's it.
So me and Nick just finished up at Starbucks. We're really, really, really trying to figure out like the best way how to put the channel together, how to best like express what I want to express. We want to be like a vlog channel. We also want to be like motivational. I have stuff that I want to say as well. So we're learning. This episode was all about Brodie, and like it was sort of like we call it like the Band-Aid episode, because we're still just figuring it out. We don't really know what the we're doing. That's the end of this episode. Make sure you smash that like button, subscribe. We're doing videos every Thursday. I'll be getting a tattoo in the next video, which should be fun. We're practicing exactly what we preach. Like, when we started this channel, I had no idea really what I was getting myself into, how to be a YouTuber. Again, like I talked about in this video, you just sort of start. We're learning on the fly. That's the best way to do it. Yeah, that's the end of this video. Hope you guys enjoyed it. I'll see you guys in the next episode. Let's go.
Long story short, just do it. Just start it, and then you'll figure it all out as you go. That's all that matters. You don't need a practice swing or anything.